Okay, today I'm going to make some brownies. And I'm making brownies without nuts. Giving the chocolate and the butter another stir. This is the third time. It's almost completely melted. You just want it to be melted. You don't want to cook it and get the sides dark. So now that looks ready. Nice and smooth. So I'm going to take it off the heat. I'm going to add a quarter of a teaspoon of salt. The sugar all at once, 2 cups of sugar. Just keep stirring until it's all incorporated. Two eggs into the chocolate. I should say stir well, and then it gets into it. It takes a couple of minutes. Keep stirring and stirring until it's all mixed together. Some vanilla extract, 1 teaspoon. All at once, 1 cup of flour. I'm just folding it in gently. Half of the amount in here. And half in this pan. I just push it around. You see how nice and thin the batter is? It'll be a nice fudgy brownie. I like my brownies moist. Okay, so I have half in this and half in this one. I have my oven preheated to 325 degrees, middle of the oven. I'm going to put these in and bake them for about 32 minutes. That's going to bake now. Sitting for a minute or so. And I just flip it over. And when it's warm, I just gently peel. Let them sit and cool.